Hello guys, this is Akash and you are watching my YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to watch how to convert analog to digital voltage using 7805 IC. This is a circuit diagram of conversion from analog to digital using 7805 IC. Let's get into the video. Now let us open the multisim application. First we'll place all the components. Place component and first we'll take AC voltage. AC voltage component is placed. Next we'll take transformer. Transformer rated. We'll place it here. We need to build a bridge rectifier. So in order to build a bridge rectifier we need 4 diodes. I'll take 14007 diodes. I'll place 4 of them here. Okay. Okay, I have taken 4 diodes. Now I'll take 2 capacitors. These capacitors are useful in reducing the noise components that are present in the signal. So I'll place them. I'll take 0.1 microfarad capacitors. I'll place one here and another one here. And in between these two capacitors, I'll be placing a voltage regulator. I'll take a voltage regulator 7805. Voltage regulator 7805 is and is placed in between these two capacitors. Okay. And now we need to, in order to ground this signal, we need to take a source ground, power source and ground. Yes. I will place this ground here. Now I'll close. And first we need to configure the AC voltage. So I'll take 230 volts AC voltage and 50 Hertz frequency. Okay. I have taken 230 volt for a single peak. In order to take a 230 volt peak to peak, you can take 115 volts peak. 115 volt peak and 50 hertz frequency. Okay, and now we'll connect this terminal to the positive, to the primary terminal, primary coil of the transformer, and the secondary coil is connected to the bridge rectifier. We'll connect the bridge rectifier first. D1 negative to D2 positive and D2 negative to D4 positive. Sorry, D4 negative. D1 positive to D3 positive and D3 negative is connected to D4 positive. And the secondary transformer terminal is connected between D1 and D2. And other terminal between D3 and D4. Okay. Now I'll connect 7805 terminal, one terminal to between D2 and D4, so I place it here and I rotate these capacitors. Control R, Control R. Okay, input terminal of this capacitor is given between bridge rectifier and voltage regulator, and the voltage regulator output is given to the capacitor. We'll take the output between the capacitors, capacitor terminals. Okay. Capacitor 1 is connected to D, is connected between D1 and D3. Capacitor 1 is connected to capacitor 2. And I'll ground, and common terminal of this is connected to ground. I'll ground all of these. Okay, fine. We have connected the circuit oscilloscope. Okay, I'll connect the channel A of the oscilloscope to input voltage terminal and channel B to its ground. And channel B terminal is connected to the output of voltage regulator and its native terminal is connected to the ground. I'll change this color so that we'll be able to identify the output easily. I'll take it blue. Okay. Now we'll run the simulation. Run. Okay, we'll pause it and just check the simulation. Okay, we'll change the scale. First, we'll take 100 volts per division. Okay, we can see that the input is obtained. Now we'll take these two probes and give it here. So we can see that the input voltage is 227.9 volts, that is approximately 230 volts peak to peak, and the output voltage is 1 unit, and this 1 unit is 5 volts. So we are giving a 230 volt input and we are getting 5 volt output. This is the working of AC to DC conversion using 7805 IC. Thank you for watching my video. Please do subscribe to my channel for more amazing technological videos and related videos to this content. Thank you.